Pulitzer Prize winner Alice Walker will return to the state to speak at the Mississippi Book Festival Saturday, August 20th. Walker is the author of the award-winning novel, The Color Purple. The book was first published in 1982 and won the Pulitzer Prize for fiction the following year. Walker was the first African-American woman to win the award. Mississippi Book Festival will return to the state capitol grounds in downtown Jackson after 2 years of being held virtually. So glad it's returning.